Hey YouTubers, this is Lonnie Clark, and I am going to show you what's going on with, what is this one? This is Fuku 1 Live, which is the 10 times the regular speed. Check this out, 23 seconds, 23 seconds, 12 seconds, 3 minutes, but this is so interesting because it goes all the way back, like for a couple of days, they actually were giving us 3 minutes, they were doing it normally. But look at all these other days. 9 seconds, 11 seconds. That's only like a minute or a minute and a half, or, you know, it's 2 times the rate. So it's only a couple minutes of the hour that they've showed us. Like, I started looking at it then. You'll see all the ones that I've watched. You can't really see anything on it, but look at this, like 16 seconds. Normally in the nighttime, they won't cut off any time, but the last couple of days, well, here, let me load this up. You'll see, if you've been looking, something's amiss over there because, look, 12 seconds, even in the middle of the night, they're only showing us a minute or two. And then let me pull up Fuku 1 Long because that's a really interesting one, because then you can see it. It's like, instead of being 10 times the speed, it's like all the speed, right? So let's go to videos and we'll go to uploads. Newest to oldest. Okay, so check this out. 30 seconds, but look, here's 3 minutes and 48 seconds. So that means it's only 6 minutes of the hour, right? And there's no discernible, you can't tell what's going wrong here. All we know is that they're not giving us the full hour of information. Here, check out this. I looked at this one. Has a minute and a half, which means they cut it off pretty quickly. There's another one, a minute and a half. That's like 2.5 minutes. There's another minute and a half or 2 minutes. I mean, this is outrageous. What is going on over there? This one, uh-oh, rut-row. Well, that would actually play, and I can, here, I'll click on it, because it does actually play, even though it says it won't, it does. But, like, check this out. Like, can you discern anything from that? No. Why would they cut this off after a minute and a half? Or I guess, let's see, what's the time up there? 12:07, 1800. And it's only going to go for a couple minutes, but do we see anything? So, I mean, I don't know. I am just kind of stunned that they're just like blatantly doing stuff, and there isn't jack shit we can do about it. Like, that's kind of the bottom line. It's kind of like the Gestapo taking over our police departments. You know, like, we've turned our police departments into the Gestapo now. I mean, the SS, we have the SS and Homeland Security, I guess, and the Gestapo is our police departments. The feared Gestapo. I mean, seriously, the Koch brothers won, man. I mean, they basically got the John Birch Society installed at their beck and call. So here's one, 2 minutes. This is really interesting. So why would it be they're cutting it off? Why is that? I haven't got a clue. But they have been cutting off the time. Here's one for a minute 42, 3 minutes 46 seconds. So on this one, you can just double the time. That's how much time they're showing us. 1:14. That's the middle of the night. That's the kind of weird thing. Why did the camera go off in the middle of the night? 4 o'clock. So we have, so check out the time here. We have 2 to 3 on 12:05, 1 to 2, 3 to 4. So that means these were not loaded up. What's that? 1.5 minutes. So this one was loaded up before. This one was loaded up before this one because that's how they list them. I don't know. It's so bizarre. 1:16. 1:16. So something is not right. Something's not going right over there. I mean, 2:56. 4 days ago. I think this started several days ago. Yeah, on the 4th, look, it started. So I just don't know if anybody's been looking at this and going, it's really sad there isn't jack shit we can do, and we really can't get anybody to, like, participate in caring about it. But I'm going to start posting a lot more videos, and I am actually, I'm dumping Facebook. I'm leaving Facebook on December 11th, and I'm going to be posting videos a lot more regularly. I'm going to try to keep them under 5 or 6 minutes, but this is how I'm going to do my activism, is through YouTube. I'm completely done with the fascist on Facebook. It makes me sick that I participate in it, so I just can't do it. I'm waiting for the 11th. I wrote all of my contacts a little note on my Facebook page to say, I'm leaving Facebook. If you want to connect with me, go to, my Nuts for Art, C348. Let's click on this, and this is what I do. A lot of times, you just kind of get sick of looking at it. So you stand there, and you try to figure out, what the heck are they trying to tell us is going on here? Can we see anything? I can't see anything. Looks like there's no movement, no movement, no movement. So why would it cut off? This is my logical thing. So if it's going to cut off, there's probably got problems coming on near the end when they decide they, ruh-roh, we better cut off this feed. So I always scoot to the front to see what's going on. Is it moving? No, it's not moving. Here it is. So this is what the time is here. 10:06 near the end. And let's see if we can take a look and see what the heck is going on there. Why do they feel the need to cut it off? Like, what is it that is happening that they go, it's not going to last more than 7 or 8 minutes? So this is really interesting. So I kind of think maybe over here that's gas escaping or something. I mean, the whole freaking thing is escaping gas and toxic poisons.